we can't forget that all of this has been compounded by world leaders literally trying to sow mistrust against credible news gathering organizations. Yeah. That's a big piece of this. I wanna-